As the Christmas festivities start to ramp up, we reflect with a sense of pride and a significant amount of gratitude on what has been another hugely impactful year for LIVIN. We were able to travel to almost all states and territories around Australia, a mix of regional and rural areas, no stone left unturned, delivering our LIVIN Well mental health education and stigma reduction program. We hit 249 schools, 122 workplaces, 40 sporting clubs and local community groups, totaling 41,500 students and 10,300 adults. We trained 11 new facilitators, taking our total pool of facilitators to 30. These are the brave, inspiring and entertaining men and women who roll up their sleeves, share their lived experiences and deliver potentially life-changing, life-saving mental health education. We saw 415 fundraisers raise just shy of $635,000. It would not be right to shine a spotlight on any one fundraiser, but the creativity of and the unique motivations driving people to raise funds for LIVIN will never cease to amaze us. Often turning pain and suffering into something purposeful and meaningful, you, as well as our 259 volunteers over the course of 2022 are the lifeblood of LIVIN. And from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you. This year, we launched LIVIN merch collabs with Jet Pilot, Billy Bones, and Black Sheep Cycling. We also released over 40 new styles and sold over 15,000 items, seeing the LIVIN name and message travel to all corners of Australia and various corners around the globe. In August, we launched our new LIVIN app, where we are building an online digital community. This is available for download in the Google Play and Apple Store. Download for early access to new drops, mental health tips, and exclusive app-only deals. We released 22 podcast episodes that were downloaded all across the globe. Our engaged community keeps growing with over 55,000 subscribers to our digital newsletter, 130,000 dedicated followers across our social media platforms, spanning Australia, the US, New Zealand, United Kingdom, and Canada. Our online community continues to look to us for hope and inspiration. The establishment and maintenance of our wonderful partnerships continue to evolve with Snap Fitness, Von Bibra Auto Group, the Ian and Shirley Norman Foundation, Hastings Deering, Beacon Trade, Schoolies.com, Gold Coast Marathon, Robina Town Centre, Ubisoft, and Zoho, just to name a few. As we look forward to 2023, here is a sneak peek at some of the exciting projects we have in the works. We have an animation video series dropping thanks to the support of the Ian and Shirley Norman Foundation. We will be conducting more research via our relationship with the University of Melbourne. These two projects, as well as a host of other exciting initiatives, are what we look forward to in 2023. Thank you for your continued support as we continue on our mission where we want the world to accept that it ain't weak to speak.